they were completely original 1980s Alberta's Survey to Floors. They are located at Elling Route Åsen metro station in Oslo. The elevators were not in any good shape, as some elevators were rattling. Other elevators had interlocking problems, and these had been used a lot. So if you like grotty metro elevators, then vote for Good Boy. Elevators set me in an old Dover elevator.
It's over.
This one is an old traction elevator and serves 7 floors. It is located in Madison Area Technical College in Madison, Wisconsin. While this is an original vintage Dover elevator, it has also been fitted with vintage Montgomery ADA compliant elevators. It runs very fast and is in good shape with nice design. So if you'd like elevators with different vintage fixtures, then vote for MKE.
Take a look at this.
Elevator Jack sent me in a completely original Louf and Rosen traction elevator. This elevator serves 5 floors and is located in Västermalmsgatan, north Stockholm City. The elevator is completely original and well preserved. It is utmost rare to find such an original literacy. It is built in the early 1900s era, and its design is well maintained, including the original fixtures. This could be one of the few Stockholm elevators that remains unchanged at most over its lifetime. So if you love complete original and well-preserved elevators, then vote for Elevator Jack. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.